Really want a small apple? Jack had got two apples one day. He gave the smaller one to his little brother, Fred. That's not right, Jack, said Fred.
Why?
Asked Jack. Because you gave me the smaller apple. If I have two apples, I'll always give the bigger one and keep the smaller one, Fred said.
You don't have to be so angry, answered Jack. You want to have the smaller one, and have got it, haven't you?